Shark TV crew presents coverage of high school volleyball. Tonight, it's a Big League 8 conference matchup between the 5-7 Santiago Sharks and the 6-7 Centennial Huskies. From Santiago High School, I'm Robbie Loya. Now, these two teams have a lot of history. They're next door neighbors, both looking to improve this season. Santiago is trying to make a comeback after losing to Vista Murrieta. One of the captains for the Santiago Sharks, Aaron Anderson, is doing a tremendous job as she currently leads the team with 161 kills and also has 8 serving aces. Defensively, the 6'1" sophomore Lauren Grover is leading the Sharks with impressive 29 total blocks. For the visiting Centennial Huskies, they're trying to keep the hot streak alive. They're coming back from winning the Grand Terrace Tournament as well as beating Hillcrest last Tuesday 3-0. Centennial is trying to make a major upset as the last time they beat Santiago was in 2004. As with that being said, sit down, relax, and enjoy this exciting matchup that you do not want to miss. As we're about to start this exciting matchup, as the Shark TV crew presents keys to the game. For Santiago, they are a good defensive team, really aggressive towards going to the ball. Santiago needs more work on their communication, as during the last game versus Vista Murrieta, they had a lot of miscommunication, which cost them. So for them, they just need to continue working the ball well and fix their miscues, and they should be fine in tonight's game. For Centennial, they're a well-rounded type of team. For them to continue to keep their hot streak alive, they need to make sure they're communicating well and continue to be aggressive going towards the ball. As long as they do that, there is a possibility that here tonight, Centennial will make an upset against Santiago here tonight. As we now go to the starters for Centennial. Braden Haro, Erica Wilson, Asia Tapuzoa, Michaela Johnson, Edwina Linnez, and Kendall Aubrey. Santiago will start things going. Anna Ricard, the senior, will now serve for Santiago. Nice serve, nice bump up from Haro. Ness, and that's going to be blocked. Blocked by number 25, one of the captains for Santiago, Kayla Peronio. Ricard getting set for her second serve. Nice serve to Wilson. Linnez gives it to Haro, tips it. Nice recovery by Santiago. Kayla Peronio bumps it on the across the field, across the court. ...2-0 Santiago in the first set here in tonight's game. For both teams, this is their first league matchup. As Santiago is currently 5-7 this season. As Centennial is 6-7. And Ricard misses long on her serve. Substitution for the Centennial Huskies as number 22, Nicolette DeRossi is now coming in now for number 12, Michaela Johnson. DeRossi is a junior, defensive specialist for the Centennial Huskies. Good serve right to Metcalf. Rasmussen gives it to Peronio. Peronio gets it. And that's going to be a kill for Peronio. Kayla Peronio doing a good job this season as she has 129 kills. This season doing really good. One of the hardest hitters for the Santiago team as she's getting set to serve. And that will be out. 3-2 now. As now serving for the Centennial Huskies, number 42, Braden Haro, the senior. It's an outside hitter for the Huskies. Nice low serve. Rasmussen tips it inside. Linnez gives it to Wilson. Wilson tips and gets it in there for a point. Tie game at 3 apiece. Braden Haro getting set for a second serve. Good serve up by Ricard. And that's going to be a kill for Kendall Aubrey. Kendall with a nice kill on that, very being smart. Also, just smart type of player, really knows where to put the location of the ball. Haro getting set for a third serve now. Proneo with a nice up. Rasmussen with the set. Gives it to Anderson, a nice bump up. For number six, Asia Tabuzoa. Rasmussen saves it. Kiki gives it to Anderson, and Anderson with the kill. Aaron Anderson doing a great job for Santiago as she currently leads the Big League 8 in kills with 161 kills. Also has 8 serving aces this season along with 10 total blocks, doing a good job. Really one of the standouts for the Santiago Sharks. Now serving number 14, Kiki Metcalf, and she gets the first ace of tonight's game. Kiki Metcalf this season has 13 aces now, including that one, doing a good job. Really good server for the Santiago Sharks. Nice save. Wilson spikes it to Proneo. Little miscommunication there from the Sharks. Anderson with the tip. Nice bump up again from Wilson. Wilson misses as that's going to go into the net. Point Santiago. Kylie Kiki getting set. With the third serve tonight. That's in, nice bump up. Nice block from Anderson, good save. Villa Gomez, the nice hard hit. Little miscommunication there from Centennial. Save by Asia Tabuzoa. Nice save by Kiki Metcalf. Musin gives it to Anderson once again. And another nice bump up from Wilson. And with a hard hit, it's going to be tipped off the hands of Edwina Linares. Kiki Metcalf getting ready now for her fourth set. Has one ace so far in this set as the Sharks are leading the Huskies 7-4. And that's going to be another ace for Kiki Metcalf, her second. So far, as now she's getting prepared for her fifth serve in tonight's game, doing a great job. Again, now having 14 aces, she's in second, leading the Big League 8 with 14 serving aces. Linares gives it to Wilson. Blocked in, that's gonna be a kill for Erica Wilson. Eight to five, Sharks are leading the Huskies by 3 in the first set here tonight. Serving for the first time in this match is the libero, number 6, Asia Tabuzoa. Nice high jump serve. Proneo with a nice up. Rasmussen gives it to Anderson. Anderson with the kill! Anderson now has 163 kills. So far in this season, doing a great job for Santiago as we have a substitution as Ricard is out, and now in is number 24, Bella Muzakis, the sophomore. For Muzakis, this is her second year on varsity. Also did a great job last year for the Sharks. Musin with a nice save. Anderson gets it. Tabuzo with a nice up. Wilson spikes it hard. Nice dig from Kiki Metcalf. Another spike from the Husky saved. Anderson goes up, and another nice up by Tabuzoa, doing a great job defensively for the Huskies. Rasmussen gives it to Anderson once again. Tabuzoa with a nice up. Rasmussen gives it over. Kiki with the save, Proneo. Nice save by Nicolette DeRossi. Rasmussen gives it to Muzakis. Nice bump up by Nicole Del Rossi. Erica Wilson with the tip. Saved. Rasmussen goes back in. Nice rally so far. Doing a great job for both teams. And Wilson with a nice spike. Prono with the up. Gives it to Anderson. Anderson tips it right towards Wilson. Linares gets up there. Gives it to Tabuzoa. Peroneo with the bump. Rasmussis in, blocked from Lanez. And under the line. Great coverage from Edwina Lanez. As the point will go to the Centennial Huskies. We have a substitution for Centennial. Now coming in is number 12, the senior, Michaela Johnson. And now getting ready to serve is the senior, number 4, Edwina Lanez. Edwina Lanez is the setter for the Huskies. Really smart player. Knows her team pretty well and reads the opposing team really well. Doing a great job for the season for the Huskies. And Anderson hits the ball in the net, as that's going to be another point for the Huskies. As Lanez is now getting set for her second serve of tonight's game, as the Huskies are trailing by 2, 9-7. Nice jump serve from Lanez. Rasmussen gives it to Anderson. Anderson tips it. Saved by number 12, Michaela Johnson. Wilson gives it to Muzakis. Gives it to Anderson and blocked by number 31, Vaha Vivalaki. As the point will go towards Santiago. Now serving for the first time, it's one of the captains for Santiago, number 12, Erin Anderson. She's a senior going to BYU for college, leading the team with kills. Rasmussen gives it to Bella Muzakis. Nice block by Vivalaki. Correction, Hernandez. Blocked by Kylie Hernandez. As we're going to have a substitution that's coming in now. Coming in now for Centennial will be number 42, Braden Haro. As Michaela Acosta comes out now for Centennial. Vivalaki again with a nice block. Villa Gomez with the kill. Her first kill of tonight's game. Substitution for the Sharks now coming in is number 11, Sophie Castile. As she's coming in for number 30, Xenia Villa Gomez. Sophie Castile is a sophomore who's a setter for the Santiago Sharks with a nice low serve coming off of Vivalaki, as that's going to be an ace for number 11, Sophie Castile. Her first of tonight's game. As we're in the first set, the score is the Sharks 12, the Huskies 8. Castile getting ready to serve her second serve of the set. Gives it to Wilson. Lanez gives it to Haro. Haro with a nice spike. Rasmussen gives it to one of the captains, Proneo. And that's going to be a kill for Proneo. Got to talk to one of the players, Erica Wilson, and she told me about Ivan Hernandez, the head coach for Centennial. She's doing a great job. This is his second year being head coach, really leading Centennial to a really good season, as he's a good coach. He works on the little things. And the players love him, and he gets to know the players well, and that's what makes Ivan a good coach. Blocked by Lauren Grover, the sophomore. Nice save by Anderson. Rasmussen gives it to Proneo, and what a job. And that's going to be Vivalaki with the kill. And that's going to be the underlying violation on the Sharks. Is that's going to still be a point towards the Huskies. Couple substitutions as number 23, Jacqueline DeRossi is now coming in and serving for the Centennial Huskies. She's getting set to serve. Nice serve, gives it to Anderson. And that's going to be a kill for Santiago. That we have more substitution as Anna Ricard is now coming in now for the sophomore Bella Muzakis, as Anna Ricard will once again come out and serve for the Santiago Sharks. As the libero for Centennial, Asia Tapizoa, is coming back in now for the Huskies. Here's Ricard with the low serve. Nice dig by Wilson. Ricard with the save. Gives it to Proneo, and Proneo with a nice kill. Nice try from Asia Tapuzoa. Doing a great job. That was a good save. 15-9 now for Santiago. Ricard with a nice save, gives it to Wilson. And that's going to be blocked by Lauren Grover. Nice block. Turns fact about Lauren Grover, she's a sophomore, 6'1", plays volleyball and also plays varsity basketball here at Santiago High School. As Lendez gives it to Wilson, a little miscommunication here from the Sharks. Anderson with a tip, nice dig by Wilson. Mikella Johnson bumps it over to Kiki Metcalf. Rasmussen gives it to Pronio, and that's a nice block by Mikella Johnson. And Grover, nice up by Tapuzoa. Haro with a nice spike, gives it to Kiki Metcalf. Rasmussen gives it to Anderson. Tips off the hands of Aubrey. And Centennial will get the point as the ball reaches on the line. Substitutions is now coming in is number 22, Nicolette DeRossi for the Centennial Sharks, as she's getting set to serve her second time in this first set. As the Sharks are leading the Huskies 16-10. Both teams have two timeouts remaining. DeRossi taking her time. Serves it. Nice! Recovery by Santiago. Blocked. And it stays right in the middle. A little miscommunication there. Miscommunication by Lanez and Aubrey. And that's going to be another point for Santiago as they're up by 7. Pronio. Tapuzoa gives it to Kiki Metcalf across the court. Anderson goes towards the ball. Nice up by DeRossi. And that's going to be out. Points, Centennial Huskies. Santiago looking strong, as last year they were undefeated in league with a 10-0 record and only losing one set against King High School. As Santiago last year swept Centennial. Two games, both times, 3-0. And Anderson misses long. That's going to be another point for Centennial, trying to make a comeback here in the first set. Here's Haro once again. Gives it to Pronio. Harrison tips it back across the court. And another miscommunication there by Santiago. And now Centennial's on a roll, getting 3 straight points. Haro set to serve once again. Ricard with the up. Nice block. Nice save by Lanez. Lanez gives it across the court. Nice save. Blocked by 12, Aaron Anderson. Wilson with the tip. And again, Centennial get another point. Doing a great job, really making a comeback. Centennial scored 4 straight points so far. Pronio with a nice up. Rasmussen gives it to Anderson. Anderson with a hard spike. Saved by Kiki Metcalf. Lanez gives to Wilson. Tips. Nice save by Rasmussen. Kiki Metcalf gives to Anderson. And it hits the net. And that's going to be another point for Santiago. And with 5 straight points from Centennial, Santiago will call their first timeout in this set. Centennial doing a great job so far, making a good comeback. Like I said earlier, one of the key to the games is just to stay beneath themselves. They have a tendency to lose track of what's going on. They start to play individually. As long as they play as a team and continue to do that, they can disappoint some fans here tonight. As Centennial is looking to beat Santiago, as the last time they beat Santiago was in 2004, as they're looking to do a great job here tonight. It's Kruger, Coach Kruger, head coach of the Santiago Sharks, had a quick word for her team, as now we're back to action. As Haro is ready to serve her 5th straight serve of tonight's game. And that's going to go into the net. Point, Santiago, 18-15. Couple of substitutions. Villa Gomez is now in for Lauren Grover. As Haro is out and now in for Centennial is number 25, Michaela Acosta. Good job from Haro, doing a good job. Coming up 5 straight points for Centennial. Kiki Metcalf with a nice serve. DeRossi with a nice up. Lanez gives it to Wilson once again. Nice dig by Metcalf. Rasmussen gives it to Anderson. Nice dig by Tabuzoa. Anderson. Nice save by number 25, Michaela Acosta. Wilson with the kill. Wilson doing a great job for Centennial, one of the hard spikers for the Centennial Huskies, doing a great job. Kendall Aubrey's out now for Centennial. As Viva Lockie's back in now for the Huskies. Now serving is the senior, the libero. Number 6, Asia Tabuzoa for the Centennial Huskies. Nice jump serve. Gives it to Kiki Metcalf. Rasmussen gives it to Anderson, and it's blocked. As no. Ref is saying that the ball went into the net, and that's going to be another point for Centennial as they're right behind Santiago, only down by 1 point now. Doing a great comeback as they were down by 8 points. Nice jump serve, and that's going to miss long. That's going to be hitting here for the Huskies, and now it's 19-17 Sharks. Now serving is the setter for the Sharks, number 44, Lauren Rasmussen. Rasmussen with a nice jump serve. Nice up from Acosta. Fivalaki blocked by Anderson. Nice save from Edwina Linez. And Acosta can't give it past the net. As that's going to be another point for Santiago. Nice job from Edwina Linez, really saving this team. Making key saves for Centennial. One of the key factors why Centennial is back into this game. Nice up from Acosta. Tabuzoa gives it to Wilson. And a little air on there on Santiago. The ball goes under Nez. That's going to be another point for Centennial with substitutions. Though Rossi's out. And now coming in for the Huskies is Michaela Johnson. Now serving once again is one of the captains for Centennial, number 4, Edwina Linez, the setter. Nice jump serve. Rasmussen gives it to Bella Moussakis and blocked from Centennial. Rasmussen gives it to Pronio. Nice up from Linez. Linez passes to Sabzoa. Wilson and blocked! Blocked by number 30, the junior, Zinia Villa Gomez. Her second block of tonight's game. Villa Gomez now has 13 total blocks this season, doing a great job. As Aaron Anderson hits the ball into the net. Substitutions as Brayden Haro is now going to come in now for Michaela Acosta. It's one of the co-captains for Centennial. Number 3, Erica Wilson is now serving for the Huskies. She's a senior outside hitter. Doing a great job. Have a couple kills in tonight's game against Santiago. Here's Pronio with the kill! 22-19 Sharks here in the first set. They're 3 points away from taking this first set. Centennial really doing a great job. Santiago really give them their money's worth here tonight. And now serving is Sophie Castile, the sophomore for the Santiago Sharks, but she puts it into the net. Santiago having a tough time, really having a couple of mistakes, getting the ball over the net on serves. Tabuzoa is out for the Centennial Huskies. Fivalaki is also out and coming in and also going to be serving for the Huskies is Jacqueline DeRossi. DeRossi is a junior. Also, she has her sister on the team, Nicolette, also a junior. Anderson with a nice bump up. Rasmussen gives it back to Anderson and the ball hits the ground. It's going to be a kill for Santiago. Fivalaki is now coming back in for DeRossi. As Melo Muzakis is now out for Santiago, as her replacement is number 1, Anna Ricard. Card getting set to serve once again. Nice jump serve up by Tabuzoa. Linez doing a great job. Gives it to Wilson. A nice bump up. Nice save by Rasmussen. Linez gives it up to Tabuzoa. Tabuzoa gives it to Haro. Harden with the tap and can't get it past the net, because that's going to be another point. As it's going to be now a set point for Santiago. So they're currently leading 24-20 in this exciting set so far. Card gives it to Tapazoa. Nice save from Lanez. Gives it to Haro. Nice communication there from Kiki Metcalf. Gives it to Pronio. And Pronio with the kill! As Santiago wins the first set of tonight's game. And just like that, Santiago's leading the Centennial Huskies 1-0. Nice job so far for the Santiago Sharks. As they were undefeated in league last year, looking to be undefeated this season as well. As again, last year, Santiago only lost one set against King High School. Now for Coach Kruger, this is their third season here as a head coach for Santiago High School. As last year, Santiago was 32-7 overall as they made it all the way to the quarterfinals in CIF, looking to make a comeback and to win CIF this year in Division II. As for Santiago, their next game will be home here against Norco on Tuesday, September 11th at 5:30 p.m. For Centennial, their next game is going to be at Corona High School on Tuesday, September 11th at 5:30 p.m. As what an exciting first set. Going back to it, Ricard doing a great job. She's the lead team with serving aces so far in this game and also doing a great job is Pronio and Anderson, both doing a great job with kills. And then defensively for Centennial, we have Edwina Lanez and Asia Tapazoa really doing a good job for Centennial. As that was a really close set, as Centennial is looking to make a very, trying to disappoint some fans here tonight. For Santiago football, their next game is tomorrow at 7 p.m. against Grand Terrace High School. If you can't make it to the game, not to worry. The Shark TV crew will be live streaming. It will be here on the Shark TV network channel. Again, the game will be at 7 p.m. tomorrow night against Grand Terrace High School, as it will be Fighter night. So if you wear Fighter apparel, you can get in for free. For boys water polo, their next home game is against Centennial on September 26th at 4 p.m. And for girls tennis, their next home match will be on September 13th at 3:15 here against Hillcrest High School. With that being said, it looks like we're ready to begin the second set here tonight. Santiago is leading the Huskies 1-0 so far. As for Santiago, out for set number two will be Pronio, Kiki Metcalf, Senia Villa Gomez, Bella Muzakis, Lauren Rasmussen, and one of the captains, number 12, Aaron Anderson for the Santiago Sharks. We're going to have a quick substitution. Villa Gomez will be out, and Kiki Metcalf will come in for the Sharks. For Centennial, serving will be Sophia Chavez, the junior, and a defensive specialist for the Centennial Huskies. Braden Haro, Edwina Lanez, Kendall Aubrey, Asia Tabuzoa, and Erica Wilson are the starters for Centennial in set number two as we're getting underway now. Santiago Sharks are leading Centennial Huskies 1-0. Nice serve from Chavez. Kiki Metcalf with a nice save. A little miscommunication there. A Centennial will get the first point in set number two. Chavez getting set to serve once again. Nice jump serve. Nice dig from Pronio. Rasmussen gives it to the sophomore, Bella Muzakis. And nice bump up from Wilson. Gives it to Haro and blocked by Bella Muzakis. Comes off her hands and hits the antenna. That's going to be another point for the Centennial Huskies as they're now leading 2-0. Sofia Chavez getting set for a third serve in the set. And misses long, and that's going to be the first point of the game for the Santiago Sharks. We're going to have a substitution now for the Sharks. Bella Muzakis will be coming out, as now serving will be number one, Anna Ricard. Anna Ricard doing a good job. Really one of the top servers for the Santiago Sharks. She's currently a senior. Nice serves. Gives it to Wilson across the court. Blanez gives it to Haro, and that's going to be blocked by number 10, Lauren Grover. That's going to be Grover's second block in tonight's game. Nice block from Grover. She's leading the team now with 31 total blocks. She's leading the league Big 8 for Santiago, including the other teams in the league. Here's Pronio, tips off the hands of Lanez. Chavez gives it to Wilson, and nice save by Ricard, and Pronio misses long. That's gonna be another point for Centennial as they're leading 3-2. So we have substitutions, as Mikayla Johnson's now out for the Centennial Huskies. As we're talking things over with the head coach for Centennial, Ivan Hernandez. Haro misses long. Both teams struggling a little bit with their serves, missing long and also missing in the net. Doesn't seem like that's going to be a problem for Santiago, doing a great job keeping up the good work. It's one of the captains, Kayla Pronio, serves it. Anderson Rasmussen gives it to Lauren Grover, and she's going to get the kill. Her first kill in tonight's game. As the Sharks are now back on top, as Pronio, one of the captains, getting set to serve once again for the Santiago Sharks. Lanez gives it to Wilson. And Wilson with the kill as it comes off the hands of Lauren Rasmussen. Substitution, Viviaki is now coming in now for number 11, Kendall Aubrey. And the libero for the Huskies, Asia Tapizoa, is now going to serve. She is senior. This is her second year on varsity with a beautiful jump serve right towards Ricard. Rasmussen gives it to Anderson. And nice bump up. And Lanez can't save as it hits the referee. And that's going to be a kill for Anderson. Bro, Kiki Metcalf set to serve once again for the Sharks. This is her second year, I believe, on varsity. Doing a great job for the Santiago Sharks, as she's a 5'7 senior. Nice off serve, nice save by Wilson. Tuliao gets it over. And Villa going with a nice hard hit, and that's gonna be point for the Santiago Sharks. That's gonna be a double hit violation on the Centennial Huskies. Seems like Hernandez is gonna have a word with one of the captains, Edwina Lanez. She's gonna be talking to the referee right now, try to figure out what went wrong. A little confusion there by the referees, and the referee has pointed out that it's gonna be a redo. Coach Krug is also confused. So with that, the previous play is dead. So the score will remain 5-4. Okay, we're set to redo that play. Nice save from Lanez. Getting back on her feet. Kiki Metcalf gets it to Anderson. Anderson with the kill. Doing a great job as she's leading the team with kills, and also leading the league Big 8. Doing a great job, and nice save again from Lanez. Doing a great job for Centennial, one of the top defensive players for Centennial. A little miscommunication there. Nice tip save by Rasmussen. Anderson gives it to Pronio. Pronio gives it to Asia Tapizoa. Here's Wilson, and it misses long. Sharks are leading 7-4. Kiki Metcalf getting set to serve once again for the Sharks. Sherry has one serving ace so far in tonight's game. And another miscommunication there from Centennial. And that's going to be an ace for Kiki Metcalf. Going back to earlier, to the keys of the game, Centennial needs to really work on their miscommunication as they're struggling this season. Really trying to fix that. Lanez gives it to Tapazoa. Carr gives it to Masmussen. This call will be out. Point will be on the Huskies. Substitution for the Huskies. Now coming in is number 12, Michaela Johnson. And serving once again is the captain for the Centennial Huskies, number 4, Edwina Lanez. Nice dig by Pronio. Pronio with a nice spike, and that's going to be a little miscommunication there on the line judge as he's going to talk it over to the ref, and they're going to call it out. So having this little miscommunication there from the referees as well as the line judges. As Lanez, nice jump serve. She's a senior, her third year on varsity for Lanez. And that's gonna be a kill for Santiago. The sophomore Bella Muzakis coming in now for the senior Anna Ricard. Lauren Rasmussen getting set to serve. Kruger gives a sign to Rasmussen. Nice serve, gives it to Tapazoa. Wilson with a nice save. Johnson gives it over. Rasmussen with a nice trick play, and she got it! What a smart move by Lauren Rasmussen, the senior for the Santiago Sharks. Rasmussen is the setter for the Sharks, doing a great job so far in tonight's game. As Michaela Johnson misses long for the Centennial Huskies, and now the Sharks have the momentum. So currently leading 11-6, doing a great job. Centennial getting set. Lanez doing a good job redirecting her team. Nice save by Vivalaki. Pronu with a nice up. Rasmussen gives it to Moustakis off the hands of Erica Wilson. Lanez gets to Wilson. Nice dig by Pronio. Nice communication from Kiki Metcalf. Gives it to Anderson. Nice save again from Edwina Lanez. Here's Wilson, and she misses long. Lauren Rasmussen with another good serve. Lanez with a nice save. And a little miscommunication there by Kiki Metcalf and Aaron Anderson. As the Titio are trying to make a comeback right here as they're down by 5. Braden Haro is now coming in for the junior, Kennedy Tuliao. Now serving one of the co-captains for Centennial, number 3, Erica Wilson, currently a senior. Also an outside hitter. This is her second year on varsity. Anderson gives it to Rasmussen. Here's the sophomore, Bella Muzakis, the hard hit. Lanez gives it to Wilson. Rasmussen gives it to Muzakis once again, off the hands of number 12, Kayla Johnson. Nice bump up from Kiki Metcalf. Here's Anderson with a hard spike. And that is out. Seems like Santiago's looking for a tip. They're not going to get it as Centennial earns that point. This is now 12-8 Santiago. Nice serve again by Wilson. Rasmussen trying to get another one in there. Barely misses out. Rasmussen really being smart, doing a good job for Centennial. It's Rasmussen, really smart player, doing a good job at redirecting her team. Doing a great job for Santiago. Good job by Kiki Metcalf. Nice passing from the Sharks. as Mouzakis tries to save that one as it goes into the net, as now Centennial is making the comeback, only down by two, as this will be Erica Wilson's fourth serve this set. Trying to make a comeback, being down by five. Here's Anderson. Nice bump up. Tabuzoa gives it across the court. Here's Anderson with the tip and block by Braden Harrow. Braden Harrow had massive hang time on that one, doing great job for the Huskies. As here it goes, Centennial is coming back, only down by 1 point. 12-11 is the score, Sharks are leading. Here's Anderson, and that's gonna be a kill. Harrow misplays that ball. As the captain for the San Diego Sharks, Aaron Anderson, the senior, 6'2", senior, getting set to serve. Once again for the Sharks, Braden Harrow gets to Linez. Linez gives it to Michaela Johnson as the ball hits the antenna, and that's going to be another point for the San Diego Sharks. 14-11 Sharks. Here's Anderson with her another jump serve. Braden Harrow gives it to Linez. Linez tries to trick the San Diego Sharks. Good job by Kiki Metcalf, and Peronio gets the kill. Entering this game, Peronio has 129 kills. One of the top attacking scorers for the San Diego Sharks. And Erica Wilson misplays that ball, and that's going to be another serving ace for Aaron Anderson. As Anderson now has 10 serving aces this season. Linez gives it to Wilson. Wilson with the hard spike, saved by Rasmussen. Anderson hits it into the net. Peronio can't go in time to save it. Substitution. His libero, Tabuzoa, is now out for Centennial Huskies. Is now coming in to serve. Number 22, the junior, the defensive specialist, Nicolette De Rossi. Nice jump serve. Kiki Metcalf with a nice dig. Here's Peronio. Little miscommunication carry. And Peronio gets another kill for San Diego. Kiki Metcalf is out. Lauren Grover comes in for the Sharks. As Villa Gomez is also coming out of the game. And now entering is number 20, the senior, the 5'9", Ashlyn Zagers, that she's going to be coming in and serving for the Sharks for the first time in tonight's game. Ashlyn Zagers, really smart server, really knows to put the location of the ball. Here's Linez. Rasmussen gives it to Peronio. Peronio with another kill! The San Diego bench is going crazy, keeping their team energized, doing a great job as Zagers will be serving now for the second time. 18-12, Sharks are up by six. And that's going to be a serving ace for number 20, Ashley Zagers. Wilson misplays that ball. Linez getting her team set. Low serve by Zagers. Here's Harrow with a tip off of Muzakis's hands. Nice save by Anderson. Here's Peronio, gets it across the court. Linez gives it to Wilson. Wilson with a hard kill. Centennial trying to make a comeback right here, right now. Good draw from Ashley Zagers, as now she's going to be subbing out for number 30, Xenia Villagomez, the 6'1" junior. As Bill Muzakis comes back in the game. Now serving for Centennial will be Sophia Chavez, the junior defensive specialist for the Centennial Huskies. Rasmussen, nice save! And the referee called that she was under the line. Violation. Is this going to be another point towards the Centennial Huskies? Chavez getting set once again. really smart type of player. Doing a great job just placing the ball well. Giving Centennial a chance to come back. Nice communication. Anderson with the save. Kiki Metcalf dives for the ball. Lauren Grover hits it over. Lenevs gets it to Haro. Haro and blocked. It's saved by Erica Wilson. What a play from Erica Wilson. Rasmussen gives it to number 10, Lauren Grover. She stops it in. She's going to get another kill. Nice rally. Job keeping Centennial alive as they're down by 6. 20-14, Santiago. Santiago's winning one set so far in tonight's matchup. Lanez with a nice save. Tabuzoa gives it to Ricard. Rasmussen with another nice save. Kiki Metcalf hits it over to Wilson. Lanez gives it to Haro. And it comes off the hands of Lauren Grover, and that's going to be another kill for Brayden Haro. Brayden Haro looking to help bring back Centennial to this game as they're down by 5. Haro had 6 straight aces as he tied the game up last set. And Pronio tips it and blocked by number 11, Kendall Aubrey. That's going to be Aubrey's first block in tonight's game. Centennial looking to make a comeback right here, right now. Referee gives the go-ahead to Haro. Rasmussen gives it to Pronio. Comes off the hands of Haro. That's going to be another kill for Kayla Pronio. Substitutions for the Centennial Huskies. It's number 10, Kennedy Tuliaus, coming back in for Brayden Haro. There's Pronio. Lanez. And nice save by Ricard. Anderson passes it over. And blocked by number 12, Aaron Anderson. What a block. Currently has 12 total blocks this season. As for Lauren Grover, she's leading the team and also the league with 31 total blocks this season. Pronio with a nice serve. Gives it to Tuliao. Nice hard spike by Erica Wilson. She tosses it over once again with the kill. Sharks are leading now 22-17 here in set number 2. Both teams have 2 timeouts remaining. The libero for the Huskies getting set to serve now. Asia Tabuzoa. Rasmussen gives it to Anderson. Coming off the hands of Lanez. Comes off the net. Rasmussen gives it to Anderson once again. And she gets the kill! Philip Gomez now coming in the game as Grover will be out for the Santiago Sharks. As Vaha Vivalaki is now in once again for the Centennial Huskies. Kiki Metcalf, the libero, 5'7 senior, getting set to serve once again. Nice jump serve. Nice save there by Tuliao. Here's Wilson, and that is in. Nice kill by Wilson as she's currently leading the team in kills in tonight's game. Substitution made is now coming in as number 12, Michaela Johnson for Centennial Huskies. As Sophia Chavez will be out now for the Huskies. And now serving once again is the captain, number 4, Edwina Lanez, the setter for the Centennial Huskies. Really smart type of player. Here's Anderson, saved by Tabuzoa and Lanez. But they can't get it back on the other side of the court. As the student section here tonight is getting crazy, as it's going to be another set point for Santiago. 24-18. Centennial has some work to do, down by 6. Both teams with 2 timeouts remaining. Here's Rasmussen with a nice serve, gives it to Tabuzoa. Lanez gives it to number 12, Johnson. Rasmussen gets it to the sophomore, Bella Muzakis, and saved by Centennial! And blocks by Aaron Anderson as Centennial will lose their second set. As now Santiago is leading the Centennial Huskies
25-18.
Doing good job, the student section. Even the water polo team here tonight, representing Santiago, doing great job cheering on Santiago volleyball here tonight. With Santiago leading with 2-0, Centennial needs to make a comeback right here, right now. As the coach is talking over to Centennial, and they still have a chance to come back. They just need to work more on their miscommunication errors. Erica Wilson doing a good job, leading team with kills so far in tonight's game. Also doing a good job defensively. And then Braden Haro also doing a great job with their serving aces, really helping Santiago come back. For Santiago, they just need to keep doing what they're doing. The communication's great. Their serves are on point. Anderson and Pronio doing a great job for Santiago, let alone also serving great. Number one, Anna Ricard, a senior for the Santiago Sharks. And as long as they continue to play well, they could start this season off being 1-0 in league and being undefeated in sets so far this season, as Santiago last year only lost one set against King High School. And once again, for tomorrow night, the Shark TV crew channel will be live streaming. Once again, we'll be live streaming the football game tomorrow at 7 p.m. against Grand Terrace High School. Once again, if you can't make it, not to worry. We'll be live streaming once again, and also tomorrow night will be Fighter Night. As if you bring your card and apparel, admission would be free to attend the game. As for Santiago, their next game will be home. It will be on Tuesday, September 11th against Norco High School at 5:30 p.m. And for Centennial, their next game will be at Corona High School on Tuesday, September 11th at 5:30 p.m. Also, Centennial looking sharp as their last tournament they won against the Grand Terrace tournament, as they'll be playing this weekend starting Friday and Saturday night at Ayala High School. As Santiago getting pumped up, looking to sweep Centennial here tonight, as they're currently winning 2-0. As Coach Ivan Hernandez talking things over to Centennial. As Ivan Hernandez, this is his second year as head coach for Santiago. Centennial, doing a great job. Keep up the good work, and let alone his players adore him. They love what he teaches these ladies, and we can't see what happens during the season. Coach Kruger's tucking over to the referees, giving her lineup. As the starters for set number three, first Centennial, will go Erica Wilson, Braden Haro, the libero, Asia Tabuzoa. Number four, Edwina Linez. Alexa McKee is now coming in, the sophomore, the left-handed hitter for the Centennial Huskies. Also in is number 11, Kendall Aubrey. For the Santiago Sharks, we have some new changes. Kiki Metcalf is still starting, along with Aaron Anderson. Lauren Grover comes back in. And now serving for the first time in tonight's game will be the freshman, the left-handing hitter, number 5, Calissa Flores. Here we go. And that's going to be the first point. Goes to Santiago, as Alexa McKee will miss long for Centennial. Flores is a 5'2 freshman lefty hitter. Flores has 7 serving aces entering this game. Here's Wilson. Nice save by Anderson. Rasmussen gives it to Lauren Grover. Tabuza again with a nice save. Neves gives it to Wilson, and Wilson gets another kill. It's going to tip off the hands of Santiago. Substitutions as now coming in for the Centennial Huskies, now serving number 20, Sophia Chavez, as coming out is number 15, Alexa McKee. Chavez getting set to serve for the Centennial Huskies. Takes a deep breath, taking her time. Nice jump serve. Nice save by Kiki Metcalf. Here's Pronio, tosses it over the court. Here's Lanez. Lanez gives to Tabuzoa. Flores with a nice save. Grover. Grover with the block. Another great block by Lauren Grover. Her fourth block of tonight's game. Santiago's now leading 2-1. One of the captains, Kayla Pronio, getting set to serve as she's going to be missing long. As now we're back at it, tied at 2. If you guys are joining us now, welcome to this exciting matchup between the 5-7 Santiago Sharks and the visiting 6-7 Centennial Huskies as we are entering the third set here. Santiago is leading this game 2-0. As now the Centennial Huskies are leading the Sharks 3-2. Looking to make a comeback here as this is both of their first league games here tonight. Here's Haro. Flores with a nice dig. Nice save by Rasmussen. Kiki Metcalf hits it over. Here comes the spike and blocked.